We're back.
Choose your weapon.
Okay, right.
Ladies first, and then gentlemen.
I'll take the one nearest to me.
Then, of course, the guest.
Oh, wow, Davis.
Mr. Hainsworth.
He's already had a reaper today.
He's already had a reaper.
He doesn't look full.
Wow.
So we will go.
I'll tell you what. If we start 1, 2, 3, and then you give it like a heat out of 10, I guess, or how do you review pods? We've never done that.
First pod review for us?
Yeah.
Oh, wow, okay.
So,
making history.
You can let us know what kind of heat it is and everything. So what, do you all want to do it at once after three?
Yeah, well, I think so.
Go for it.
Hang on, guys. I'm gonna
get you all in.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Good health.
All in one with Alex.
Shanna's over here. So this is a couple of days after the challenge.
Good.
Good flavour. Got a little bit of heat at the moment. Probably build.
I've got it kind of more back and throat. I'm coming forward.
Hot?
First pot I've ever eaten like that, yeah.
Is that your first time you ever had one?
I've eaten like slivers.
Right, Stephen, you're the man. Stephen, you know about chilies, right? What is a habanero? Just a normal habanero, Scoville heat rating wise.
Habanero is about sort of can be about 300,000 to 500,000 Scoville.
Really?
Yeah.
Gee.
So like similar to a Scotch bonnet.
Yeah, that's hot.
Yeah.
So is this like up there with that?
So if you're not used to eating chilies at all, this would be really, really hot.
Wow. It's got a nice spice to it.
It has.
About 20 times hotter than a jalapeno.
Quite a lot
of
seeds in
there.
You find quite seedy?
Quite a few.
Yeah, Stephen's quite seedy.
I'm not seeing the same blistering heat as Reaper, but I smell it.
Quite thin walls, plenty of seeds. Like I said, about a hot Scotch bonnet.
Okay. I've just got that all over tongue.
It's not quite throat, it's more tongue, you're right.
Yeah.
Sweet. Floral.
Very fresh. I wouldn't say it was floral. But no, it's got a really nice fresh.
It's got a sting.
Yeah.
The habanero sting on the tongue. But I'm a bit.
Yeah, very, very, very tingly, very nice.
Have you guys ever had a hot sauce with that in it? Tasmanian habanero?
Not Tasmanian.
No, because I've never even heard of one. Yeah. There you go then. Minute works from down under, right?
What would you think? Same level as a habanero or higher?
Yeah.
I mean, there's a million different habaneros, and they've all got slightly different tastes.
Yeah.
Actually, you know what, you guys? I've got a present for you. This has come out of the blue. Shanna, take over. Chilli Queen's behind the camera, that doesn't happen often. Oh, wow. Carry on talking. I've got a present for you guys.
It's not chilli sauce, is it?
So it's not building up or anything, right? You guys kind of.
It kind of did build for me. Starting to kind of go.
It's kind of going
already. Habaneros don't build in the same way as a super hot does, do they?
It's just this all out steam.
Definitely on the tongue, but now it's already subduing a bit.
Really? And like the Reaper, when you were crying like 10 minutes later.
The Reaper had that afterburn after about 2 minutes. It was super hot. What it's like. It was just. Straight in the throat.
It doesn't go away, does it? It doesn't subside, it builds.
That's really 5 to 10 minutes.
As you can tell, Shahina is really good at growing chilies. Look at that. That is a whole year chilli plant.
I'm not very good at all. There's the evidence.
That's a joke, isn't it? I'm sorry for it. What we can do, this is like complete ad hoc, right? Because all your viewers and that. That's a peach habanero. You can compare them.
Oh, wow.
Go for it, guys. Help yourself.
Olive. Christmas come early for these guys.
Go for it, ladies first.
Christmas come early.
Exactly, get ourselves into this, remind me again.
Yeah. This is going to ruin the lovely pizzas now, isn't it?
Who's going for the big one?
That's nice, that's sweet.
Wow.
Jen, I'll take that and you sit by the fire. Unless you want to.
You pick first. Vic, you're up first. I'm bearing in mind that I had a reaper pickle earlier. I'm being careful.
They're very mild, what are they?
That's a peach habanero.
They're super mild.
Yeah, I don't mean it grew.
So I can't taste any heat with that.
I don't think it grew properly, did it?
with a little bit.
Did it not grow properly? Why are they all so little and the whole thing just looks like a runt?
You've got to have skills to grow them properly, mate.
Yeah, very true.
But no, that is so different, isn't it?
I think we have a pricey's farm.
Peach habanero, right? Yeah.
I don't even know where we're going.
Like, don't worry, it looks like it's hot, but it's actually quite mild.
Is that the one? You grew it as well.
Trying to judge perfume. You sure it wasn't that? That's a type of habanero with an ivy. Trinidad
perfume.
That for me didn't have any heat. Did that?
No,
any heat
for you?
No, not really.
So that was like a dud, right? That was like a peach habanero.
Mean, you do get habaneros that have got absolutely no heat called Trinidad perfume.
All right.
And it could have been one of those. And there's different types of those, obviously.
I think we bought that in a... do you know what I did? I zoomed in then without realising. Sorry, Stephen, I went up your nose. do you know what? We bought them from a garden centre, though. So... It's just a local everyday garden centre. It wasn't from a grower, it wasn't from like one of the festivals.
Had a nice flavour though.
It did, yeah.
Really nice flavour.
So maybe they sort of put on the label something to make it more sellable. I'm not, you know, you never know,
It does happen.
Is it fruity? Why do you like the flavour?
Yeah.
It was sweet.
Yeah.
When you actually bit into it, it was really sweet. Mm.
Okay.
It's kind of hard to describe, but if you take like a normal bell pepper and you add a little bit of, I don't know, like a honey background to it.
Mm. I can't believe you guys didn't try it. This sounds actually really nice, like honeys and...
Barisha, there's one there.
To what you ate earlier.
Oh, they've all gone.
Where's the next one?
That's it.
There's one little green one.
We haven't got anything else.
This is the extent of your grime for the
year. Well, did you have your blood orange?
Shenna's going to tell him we had a blood orange.
And loads of leaves, but no pods.
Oh, seriously?
And it turned out that, you know, we had a friend come over who shall remain anonymous. You can judge me afterwards if this is true or false. He came over and he said it was a garden weed. And that Stephen actually gave us a garden weed and told us it was a blood orange. Because no peppers came off that. It just literally was a few leaves and a stalk.
Purple leaves on the
garden. It grew quite big from when you gave it to us.
Like this one.
Yeah, it was like that.
But it had more... More like a weed.
Foliage, but no pods.
Anyway, should we sign off?
Mm. Yeah.
What we got? We got 7 minutes. That's about right. You guys.
Sounds good.
This is your video. Say goodbye to everyone.
Yeah. Just remains for us to say.
Thank you very much for watching.
Take care.
And we'll see you
in the next one.
Cheers, guys.
Hey.